I'm Sarah Kane, I work for the Wrigley company and I'm an engineer on a mission to make sure people can access safe food. So before I worked for Wrigley's, I joined the Royal Air Force. I was 17 when I joined up and was able to go and do my engineering qualifications whilst working on incredible technology and working with some fantastic people, which was just a really great experience. What I was able to do is really learn the foundation skills that was needed within engineering, and those are the skills that have really stayed with me for the rest of my career. So things such as problem solving, being logical and analytical, and then I was able to take those skills and transfer them over to a career in Wrigley's. It's an incredible place. We get to work with fantastic teams on brilliant products and just a whole range of different equipment, which just makes every day very different. So at the moment we're working on a new production line, which is really exciting. We get to work on it from ground level, and this is something that will be here in the factory for the next 40 years, so that's a really exciting legacy to leave. So my advice is to think about the experiences that you want from your career. So do you want to work as part of a team? Do you want to problem solve? Do you want to help people? You know, do you want to do something different every day? And actually, if it's those things that you want, you can absolutely apply those into engineering. And this is a fantastic career choice. It's something that you are the master really of what you want to do, and you'll get some fantastic skills that you can transfer and do anything.